60 seconds. You need to know before you go. John Najarian here. All right. That candy shop, pretty cool. I love going down there and having coffee and so forth with the guys. Just love those folks. McDonald's, also love this. 2% gain in the pre. Take a look also at Microsoft, 2% gain in the pre. Robinhood, no gain in the pre. Down 9% in the pre. Much worse than expected on the earnings front. BBLN, boom, 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 to the upside. RDBX, this is Redbox, talked about it because of that SPAC they merged with. That one moving up again. Also take a look at Enphase, ENPH, big demand, pumping that one up. And Wire, W-I-R-E. I am John Najarian. Make sure you check out 3 at 3 every business day. You gotta see it because that's where you get stocks like BKKT, which we told you about last Friday. And that was only a little over 140 times the original money invested. Anyway, folks, I hope you have a great day today. Daily Crypto Bite, 10 a.m. Pete's the Take, 10:30. All those in Eastern times. See you soon. Bang! Let's get some.